A Manchester group whose rock and roll stance I have seriously disliked for 4 or 5 or 6 years. Never had any time for the group. Then a couple of months ago, a drummer called Ringo Starr, the other one, made me listen to a single which I absolutely loved. It turned out to be them, the Stone Roses. 89 begins them with a complete admission of error on my part. Big apologies, and here's the new one from the excellent Stone Roses. Stone Roses, that track's called Waterfall. It's from their album, which will certainly be excellent, out in April. Thank you, Stone Roses.